into the operating room where they're treated, and there are a few policemen who were the only ones left in the long corridor leading to the room with double wing doors, behind which we assume the president's body is being placed in the bronze coffin, which was taken in about half an hour ago, and there's some which we expect to come out shortly.
Bob, we have a still quarter man here in the studio, and it shows up.